ngalo mlala amasungeni ngithi nobarya
mara sofaya
Elas and chiefs from the two villages. I know you cannot even identify those two. See, this stone belongs to people of Malal village. See, this other one belongs to people of Maparia village. Tomorrow, chiefs and elders from the two villages should go and find the location of the two different stones. I know this case has finally come to an end.
It has, my prince.
My prince, you indeed resemble your father. This case have brought so many problems in this land. Finally, it have come to an end. My elders, this case have settled. My prince, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hey, Tas.
Yeah?
Hey,
Tas.
My queen.
Ha'an, you are here. Chief, we are about to lose this battle. Things are going too far.
Astaghfirullah. May the gods forbid. Subenye.
So, what do we do now?
My queen, I've got a suggestion.
What is your suggestion?
You know we have sent warriors to go in the forest to heal the king.
Yes.
Okay, arrange with Koto Kabla to tell the elders that the two princes should go with these warriors. By that, I know what to do.
Tipondi! Great! Pa Almami, the speaker! Oh, Pa Almami!
Among men, a man who identify a child in his mother's womb. You know our king is very ill. We want to know what the gods want us to do.
My elders and people of Maban Kingdom, I want you to know that the elf is in the forest. And I want you to get ready. For the journey will be tomorrow.
What?
So soon?
I want to inform you that this journey will comprise of 6 men the two princes.
What?
Of the land.
Said it.
The great Koto Kapla. But his two children are young enough to partake to that journey.
Yes.
As we all know that forest they are about to go into. Some years back, when I was a little girl by then, almost all the young men went into it.
My son.
And none I know returns back. But what's it coming?
Young lady, I think we should obey the gods.
Yes.
I want you to obey
the gods. I will do it. Against the wish of the gods.
Eddie.
And the wish of the gods is our command. In the Amanale! Welcome, young men of the land. Ha! of the land.
May the arm of the Lord
of this land rest upon you.
No!
For the gods of this land are with you. Don't be afraid. But make sure when you are going.
Halamo!
Yeah. Always be the leader.
Stand in front.
And Prince Ali, will be the head of the journey.
Forest.
How can I do that?
Tell this king. Tell this king. It will guide. It will direct and protect you. Go. Go, Asan.
My princess.
Go and rescue my brother.
Princess, okay.
Go and save my brother.
Must be well known as
go and save. Asan, go!
This is this way. Olomo, what kind of a journey is this? We are just going, we are not seeing the end of this road.
I'm tired. We cannot go beyond this line.
My prince, we'll soon find our place to rest. Guards, let's go. Okay, my prince, you'll be alright.
How's your brother? Santi, come here.
My prince, are you okay? It's alright, my prince. Sokoto!
Ah!
Fetch some wood.
Yes, Solomon.
Shakimo!
Santi, are you alright?
Poto!
Yes.
Let's fetch some wood. Make a fire.
Yes, sir.
Shakimo! What is it, Prince Atigi?
I'm tired. I'm tired. I want to drink water.
No water around? Prince Atigi. Dad, let's take our rest.
Will my son return back to me? If I should have known, I should have not allowed that boy to go to that forest. God. Kunjo Kapla. Kunjo Kapla. Kunjo Kapla. Kunjo Kapla.
Woman! Why are you disturbing me when Kunjo Kapla is at war?
Kunjo Kapla, I am worried about my son. Will my son return back to me?
Woman, your son is alive. Don't worry. He will be here soon. I say soon.
Yeah, it was.
No, stop! Don't take it. Don't receive anything from these people in this forest. They are evil.
Where are they from? Are they in this forest?
Yes, of course. They are the evil forest. They are born here. So don't take anything from them.
Okay.
They receive that water. They are evil. Are you okay?
Okay.
Fine.
Okay.
Let's go back to sleep.
Shut!
Go move.
It's okay.
Sorry. Sally. Yes, Anthony.
Yes.
Yes.
Please. Oh.
Sweet.
Which way?
We should use.
Let us use this way.
No.
Let us use this
way. No, thank you. That is dangerous for us.
Please.
No, let's use this way. I tell you.
Okay.
Olemo. I cannot go beyond this line. I want it to be safe.
Remember, I think he's finding some water.
It's okay, guys. I will go and find the water.
Well, let's take a rest here.
Yes. Shekino!
Yeah?
Sokoto!
Ah!
Look after the priest! I'm coming!
Okay.
My priest! I'm coming!
It's okay. Hurry up, please.
Obaikase, the heir to the throne. Get up, let us continue the jungle. Get up! A battle of two champions has now finally come to an end. I warn you, I advise you, but you never listen. Rise, rise and follow me to the land. Miss Ali, rise and follow me to the land.
My prince, what are we to do with Prince Ali's body?
Do anything you want to do with him. May your soul rest in perfect peace.
We should burn him. Yes, let us burn him.
is dying. They want to bolt my brother. As I'm using this charm, go, go, go and change their mind.
It's okay.
To save my son's life. My son is dying.
Woman, you're supposed to be at rest. Why are you disturbing my peace? Nevertheless, because of the love that I have for your husband, I will help you. Come, let's go.
No. No. No.
Father!
Please, Kamran. As you can see, your help is highly needed.
Don't worry, he's not dead. He can't follow his father yet. He needs to go and rule the land because his father has gone to join his ancestors. Just wait. Bimbo, get up, my son. Get up. Go and rule the land.
My prince. My prince. My prince. My prince.
Hassan.
Yes. Are you okay?
What's happening here? Yes, I'm thinking.
My prince. He is not safe. Let us leave. Let us leave, my prince. Let us leave.
A joyful day. What a wonderful time! And what a remarkable day like this. My people, oh no, yes, it's a trending. For our prince, who did not make it. Soul, rest in peace. May the gods of this land keep him to their bosom. Hey!
Come out.
Job well done. Good job. For you have successfully fulfilled the mission of this land. Oh yes! A child that washes his hand clean, eat with elders. Symbolize protection. Kataligo! Kataligo! Kataligo!
Of our land. I know you all are surprised to see me back again. But I am here because you are about to do something that is wrong in the sight of the gods. And if you do this, calamity will fall. You are about to crown the wrong person as king of Magban Kingdom.
What? What?
You all know that the gods have already chosen the crown prince of this land.
Come.
And who is this, the great one?
Prince Ali, of course.
Who is dead?
Dead?
The great Kablai. Can we see him now?
Yes, of course. You can. Prince Ali is alive. Here he comes.
Hey, Eku.
are back.
Hey.
Hey.
Miss Ali, you are welcome. You are welcome.
Hey.
Hey.
Okay.
I'm dreaming. Let her confess.
I kill the Ayo. I connive with
Mami.
And Mami again.
This again.
Okay, well, wait.
No wonder.
Madam, wait.
My daughter, it's okay. Take out the truth. My king and fellow elders, Ikorino, our brother, Pasori, should accept our apology that the truth have revealed.
My king and my fellow elders, Ikorino, to cut matter short, all what belongs to Paul Mami should be given to Pasori as a compensation. Dabi,
yeah.
My king and fellow elders, the daughter of Pasuri well deserved to become the queen of this land.
Yepi!
My king and elders, I greet you all.
Indo.
It is customary in this island that Pal Mami and his wife should leave this village and never to return.
Yes.
And his son, Prince Santigi, is going to die in the bush like a bush animal, and his body will never be found.
Okay.
Dabi?
Okay.